Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Must click on bell icon.
Sweaty hands, or palmar hyperhidrosis, is a chronic medical condition that leads to increased, excessive sweating of the palms. While sweaty hands is not a dangerous or life-threatening medical condition and will not cause any lasting physical damage or harm, it can cause physical discomfort as well as severe emotional problems including decreased self-esteem and heightened self-consciousness. Many people who suffer from sweaty hands feel embarrassed about their condition and allow it to stop them from touching others or becoming physically intimate in relationships. Fortunately, there are many easy ways to get rid of sweaty hands quickly and effectively in order to solve this problem and ensure that sweaty hands can no longer take control of your life. 1. Use cornstarch. Cornstarch can be used to soak up excess sweat and moisture from your palms in order to combat the effects of sweaty hands. Every morning before you leave the house, simply rub a liberal amount of cornstarch between your palms to absorb the sweat and prevent moisture from accumulating throughout the day. This trick can be messy, however, so it is important to apply the cornstarch to your hands while wearing old clothes and while you are outside or over a sink or bathtub in order to prevent the cornstarch from getting all over your nice clothes and your flooring. 2. Try deodorant. Most people who practice good hygiene are used to applying deodorant or antiperspirant to their armpits every morning in order to prevent them from sweating and emitting odor throughout the day. If you suffer from sweaty hands, applying deodorant to your palms after you put it on your armpits in the morning can help prevent your hands from sweating or getting moist throughout the day. You can use the same stick deodorant you use on your armpits to remove the perspiration from your hands. Simply rub it onto your palms and rub your palms together until the deodorant is absorbed and appears clear. When you put deodorant on your hands to combat sweaty hands, it is important to use a deodorant that includes antiperspirant to ensure that it is effective at removing and preventing excess sweat from accumulating on your palms as the day progresses. 4. Wash frequently with mild soap. Washing your hands several times per day can help reverse the effects of sweaty hands. However, those who suffer from sweaty hands are often afraid to wash their hands frequently because this can cause their hands to become too dry, forcing them to use moisturizer and increasing the clamminess of their hands in the long run. Fortunately, extremely dry hands as a result of frequent hand washing is entirely preventable. It is usually caused by using hand soaps that are too harsh and water that is too hot. Try investing in mild hand soap that does not include harsh scents and detergents. Furthermore, when you wash your hands, wash them in cool to lukewarm water rather than hot water. These simple tricks can allow you to wash your hands more frequently throughout the day to prevent your hands from getting too sweaty without drying them out. 5. Use hand sanitizer. Hand sanitizer can be used to dry up the moisture from sweaty hands. It is easily transportable and can be brought with you to work or school to be used throughout the day to remove sweat that has accumulated on your hands. However, make sure that the hand sanitizer you use is at least 70% isopropyl alcohol, as alcohol is the active ingredient that functions to absorb the excess sweat from your hands. 6. Use light lotion. Especially during dry seasons, using lotion to moisturize your skin is often a necessity. However, there are certain lotions which can make your sweaty hands worse. Always use light, non-comedogenic moisturizers on your hands and never apply petroleum-based lotions to your palms. If you need to use heavier or petroleum-based moisturizing products on other drier parts of your skin, wash your hands immediately after you apply it to prevent it from increasing the sweat on your hands. 7. Try herbal supplements. Many herbal supplements can be used to treat sweaty hands. These supplements are all natural and can be purchased in most drugstores or health food stores without a prescription. Herbal supplements that function to decrease excessive sweating include vitamin B, vitamin C, vitamin E, and essential fatty acids.